My name is Tyjon Hall, and I am a part of the Law Public Safety and Security Pathway. When most people think of Law Public Safety, they think of police and state troopers and stuff like that, but there's many more aspects to it. And me personally, I want to grow up to be a criminal defense attorney. Well, when I first walked in the classroom, I was amazed. I mean, the first thing you see would be the courtroom. You would never think that a high school building would have a mock courtroom in there. If you take a left and go through those double doors, that's the crime scene investigation room. As a freshman, so you learn a lot about the history and like the laws and stuff. As a sophomore, we do mock trials. We get a lot of guest speakers. We have guest speakers from basically like everywhere, like the K-9 unit. We have forensic scientists, and they teach us about different aspects of law, public safety, and security. You get good character traits. You get learn how to take responsibility, how to advocate for yourself. And it teaches you the basics about how to go into your pathway that you want to go into.